how to overcome the fear of needles. If you hate needles, you are not alone. Unfortunately, it's a fear you must face if you want to stay healthy. Start by engaging with your fear and learning some coping techniques. Then, once you get to the doctor's office, take some steps to reduce your fear. Step 1. Engage your fear. Work on changing your mindset. Often the best way to get started overcoming any fear is to try and change how you think about that thing. For instance, thinking needles are the worst or I'm terrified of needles only re-emphasizes that fact for you. Instead, say things like, a needle might hurt a bit, but it protects my health. Number 2, write down situations that make you afraid. For some people, even seeing a picture of a needle can make them shudder. Write down situations that make you quiver when it comes to needles, such as seeing a picture of one, imagine an injection on television, watching somebody else get pricked and getting an injection yourself. Some other situations you might consider include handling needles, hearing somebody talk about an injection, or just touching a needle. Rank these in order from the situation you are the least fearful of to the most fearful of. Number 3. Start small. Begin with the situation you're least fearful of. For instance, if pictures of needles bother you the least, try looking up some on the internet. Let your anxiety build up to its peak. Don't stop looking until you feel your anxiety easing up, as it will eventually do. After you're done, give yourself a chance to relax. Number 4. Work up levels. Once you've worked through one situation, move on to the next. For instance, maybe your next level is seeing somebody getting injected with a needle on television. Try watching videos on the internet or a medical show. Practice the same technique of letting your anxiety rise and naturally fall on its own. Number 5. Keep working through each level. Keep working through your fearful situations until you're ready to try getting an injection. First, try walking yourself through it in your imagination, letting your anxiety rise and calm down. Then, when you're ready, try a doctor's office. Anyway, guys, I hope that was helpful. Cheers! Bye! If you found that useful, click the link on the description and yeah, let's chat. Bye!